Breaking overnight, Kiski Township Police launched a search for a missing woman. Take a look at your screen. Robin Bohannon is from Clymer, Indiana County, and police say she left a home along State Route 156 just after 1:30 this morning and walked into some nearby woods. She was last seen wearing jeans and a t-shirt. Kiski and state police, as well as fire crews and search and rescue bloodhounds, are actively looking for her. If you see her, you're asked to call Kiski Police or 911.